Welcome back to Bloodborne, y'all. I'm your host, Jay. Sorry about missing Wednesday's show, but that's why it's called the Migraine Show. I didn't feel good. Like, I wish I had a joke or something, but I don't. It's always like getting this guy. CD about that, man. What is that fault here? It sounds like a black metal dude's name. Fault here. Yeah, what's up, guys? Name's Vault here. I'm the lead singer for Sons of Mayhem. Yeah, we burned down that church. Okay, it's a curiosity for future me if I watch this. Why'd I make a dude from Norway sound like he's from Arlen, Texas? Or Abilene. Amarilla.
Yeah, my name's Walter. We sell propane and propane accessories.
Stupid of me. I thought I could get through all that without him doing anything. I shouldn't be rushing through it like that. Oh well. Alright, well, we did everything in here last episode. So we went outside, we went to the roof, blah 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 blah. Yeah, looks like you can get back there, but you can't. Yeah, you've been here before. Move on, dude. You can open up that last shortcut today. Let's try it. Man, I remember the first time I found this canyon. This is where all the celestial emissaries are at, the aliens. With their jiggly fucking heads. Yeah, that is a Neo jump, dude. You ain't making that. Alrighty. These guys are sneaky, man. Like, you'll be in your menu like this, la da 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 da, and then they'll get you. Yeah, I like the pimp cane, man. I just wish I was a better fighter with it. Yeah, I remember watching Game Grumps playthrough of Bloodborne. And Aaron didn't use the saw spear, he used the poster child, the saw cleaver. He used it the whole game. Through the DLC too, if I remember right. Like he said, eh, I just like it. I feel that way about the saw spear. I even think it's more interesting like that, but I just like it like that. Alright, enough babbling. But you're a medicated treasure to the world, dude. Babble away. Yeah, they have that big Marlboro looking motherfucker plants here too. Okay, you could make it across here. this area is bigger than I remember it being. I meant the visceral. The range from the whip helped. Yeah, I meant to visceral that dude. I even got the tone and everything. Just hunting for shinies. There's nothing down there. Yeah, it's easy to miss stuff in this part. I think there's a fat boy up there. That's that heavy breathing you hear. Chips and snacks should be saved for later. Thinking of something else, dude. Ah, that was unexpected. Like I said before, it's been 4 years since I've been here. Like I said, Marlboro looking motherfucker. What up, yo? You don't want to fall in there, bro. I think that's why this run's been going better, though. I'm more willing to run and just not. Yeah, like 4 years ago, I would have fought any one of those and just died. I rolled right into that. Ready. That must be below me. Yeah, we got the thing up here, see? Just so we're keeping track of everything, let's do this fat boy judge first. I see that dude's hammer. Yeah, I haven't had luck with viscerals lately. Well, most of them you can just run into them and it doesn't matter. Some enemies jank out though if you don't just not move anything, just push R1. I don't know, it's whatever. Let's try to clear the rest of the top before going down into the depths or jumping across that chasm. Sounds like you got somebody's attention. He light himself on fire? That's what it looks like. Yes, look at him. I forget if they shoot lasers or not. There's way more than those two down there. Somebody got me from behind, man. I don't know what pushed me from behind. I guess I'll find out if I watch this later. That probably would have been faster with good old saw spear. But I'm trying to get good with this. Yeah, I should level it up. Oh, that's a guy who pushed me. See, I was right there. I was about to throw a Molotov and he pushed me down there. Douchebag. That one Malboro burned himself on this burning horse. Says the guy who set himself on fire 2 episodes ago. I know you're mad enough to come out. Did that because he was the last one. But that probably wasn't smart either. I just heard a pig in the distance. Oh, there he is. Think that pig hurt him. Ah. you don't want to. I don't think there's gonna be a way to top that for an ending. I wanna thank y'all for watching today. Next episode, more Forbidden Woods. Thanks for watching, y'all. See you next time.